The knockout stage is also contested in a two-legged format all the way up to the final, which really does have the feel then of a grand occasion. The atmosphere very different to those you might be familiar with back home, but absolutely as passionate as anywhere. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. And it has certainly been a tournament full of talking points and great moments. I hope that its climactic games are just as good.
To register a shot on target.
Oh, what interception, really alert to the danger. Feathers, well dealt with. Well, that's where he wants it. Mendel. Kip drives it forward. And back to base. Goes looking. Great for throw. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Someone up front. Let's get it forward quickly. Sitch. Situation. Off the ball there. No question, that's a foul. Blanks have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Reflections on the first half. Zaragoza head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Not the team any further forward than they were when they started out. The action has already resumed here. And here's Sigthorsson. Mendel, great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Hits one! He'll leave it clear. Montoya. Play, and it is a goal kick. More than happy to take the muscular approach. And it's Pesic. And that has been clubbed away.
Lely.
And here's Sigthorsson.
Mendel.
Well, into the second half, and it's still goalless. He gets up to head it! Oh, that's a fine save! Hoists it forward. Battles to win it back. And here's Sigthorsson. Sigthorsson! He's pulled off a fine save!
Oh, it's been flattened there. Forward it goes.
He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Challenge, he just stood firm. And it's played forward. Gets the better of his man. Hits one! Cleared without complication. Message. It is still anyone's game, 0-0. And here's Sigthorsson, it's Sigthorsson! He's coming on the right now, what's on? Played in deep. Oh, real danger here. He's been out of play. Goes to the cross.
Mendel.
Well, it's a crossing feast here, but I'd advise them to keep a variety in their play to avoid being found out and stopped.
In with a header! He's got away with one there.
to the right.
Nelly.
Torsen.
He's in! Stark. Stark going full steam ahead down the left flank. And here's Sigthorsson. Sigthorsson! Sticks it away! That has brought the house down. What a wonderful hit. So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Zaragoza breaks the deadlock. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Nelly.
Tries lifting it over. Final 5 minutes. Zaragoza just have to run down the clock. Cuts it out. Besic. Hoists it forward. Forward it goes. And that is that. Zaragoza came, saw and conquered, and are big favourites now to advance. So Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?